that shot. When he's painted that level, he is one to be shooting into a guy that truly understands all aspects of mixed martial arts. I'm wondering how.
Nigga, what?
Oh, there he goes, working off that jab again. How's your jab?
I mean, the jab.
Oh, fucker.
This is such a crazy fight.
He missed with that jab attempt there. Timing his shot nicely here, champ.
He's doing mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes. He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Big shots. So 33 total strikes have now landed for the Iron Monk.
It was a good night if that landed.
Come on. Throw that nigga. Get up. Get up.
And he's back up again. So the takedowns have been there, as have
the.
Just messed with that right hand. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Some fighters shot away from checking the leg kick. Check that out. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection. And these will take their toll as this fight starts to pull out.
Scared my grandma.
Let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment.